We saw GM's auto sales decline for May.
Now, here you have Einhorn's saber rattling to try to break something up. We saw Einhorn's performance numbers. They're quite weak. And this makes no sense. The ratings agencies would tell you make no sense. The problem is that, as my friend Doug Cass said, we're in peak auto. And peak auto, you don't go breaking up GM. You save every penny.